Let me ask you, did the government get it right?
Thanks, Mahesh. I'm glad to be here after a long time. And yes, it's a different capacity and different challenges. But agrarian is not something that descended from the sky yesterday. It's been there. It's like part of us. Yeah. In our bloodstreams. Now, did they get it right? I could answer it in several ways. One would be, why didn't they get this going 30 years ago? You know, in the 1960s, when they came up with the Green Revolution, no one wanted us to tell, no one asked whether this is scientific, right? It was a unmitigated failure. There were certain positives of this, but then now no one talks about the Green Revolution. But it was science, so that's okay. Which indicates to me that a lot of these things that come as science is framed ideologically and politically. Did the government get it right and was this the Makata or the auspicious time? Well, ideally, if we had all the pieces in place, then this would have seamlessly would have proceeded to eco-friendly, not just input replacement, but system change. We could have gone there. But in this country, that kind of thing doesn't happen. We had 2 years after President Gotra Abdul Rajapaksa, almost 2 years since he became president, in the manifesto, this is where he is going. But then the institutional arrangement, the processes did not come into place. But right now, you are saying, we are talking about this here, right? Exactly. We talk about it in all the stations, all media. There's a lot of debate going on and a lot of innovations that we have never heard of. We are hearing practitioners for the first time. They have been doing this for 20 years. So there's this great debate, discussion, discourse that is happening, which would not have, which would not have happened if this announcement, which is like in a way revolutionary, controversial, whatever you may want to call it, if that had not happened. So ideally, we should have had everything like testing, certification, all these things. You know, is the production side of it all okay? But then remember that when for about 20 years, say from the mid-80s to the mid to 2005 or so, we had a huge discussion and theorists claiming that the LTT cannot be defeated militarily. Then somewhere towards the end of that decade, sometime 2007-2008, no one said we can't defeat the LTT. They were just talking about they are not doing it right, there's this violation, that violation, why is this happening, all kinds of things. Now, in this case, Mahesh, we have come to a place, we look at the discussion across the spectrum, they would say, no one says you can't do it. They are saying, do it right. So, in that sense, we are starting at a very strong, on a very strong foundation, because even those who are, as a business selling chemical fertilizers and other inputs, they are looking for ways, this is a corporate sector, they are looking for ways of producing high quality organic fertilizer.